There she is, right on time. Hi, honey.
Hi, Dad.
So, Eva, this is Hess.
Hi.
Yes, Eva.
Hi, how
nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you, too.
Seriously?
They have great chili.
Oh, I love chili.
Have you ever been to Lily's?
Nope.
It's so good. It's like around the corner.
Lily's it is.
Okay. I'll be studying fashion design.
Oh, well, you obviously have really good taste.
Thank you.
Eva has a daughter your age, going to college in the fall also.
She's going to Sarah Lawrence, and she's very interested in English and history. She loves history, but I think she wants to be a writer.
God, Sarah Lawrence is not what it used to be.
Huh?
I mean, I'm sure it's still good.
Yeah.
It's just gone downhill a lot in the last few years. Some of my, let's just say not so smart friends just got in. I was shocked.
Well, I'm sure there's a lot of smart people still going to Sarah Lawrence.
Oh, yeah.
I know, I'm just saying.
Well, I think maybe you should stay home and go to school here.
Or at least you're honest about it. Mom acts like she's so excited to be on her own again, but I don't buy it.
Why don't we take it a little easy on Mom, okay? She's all right. And maybe you shouldn't judge until you have kids of your own.
Except that I'm not having any.
And why do you say that?
I want a career. Anyway, I hate kids.
Really? Right about now, we have that in common.
Corey? Hey, you guys.
Listen, she doesn't know what she's talking about. She's too young to know what she wants. We don't have to worry.
Dad, I'm gonna go get a coffee, okay?
Bye.
Thank you for lunch.
Bye-bye.
So nice to have met you.
You too.
Yeah, great.
Bye.
Bye.
Be careful. She has a lot of friends.
You think they have threesomes?
What? My God, why would you say that?
I know, but apparently it's what they're doing these days. That's what I heard.
Oh, my God.
Right? I'm afraid that window's closed.
There was a window?